A flood warning is in place for the River Yar. Picture the Environment Agency. Archand, a flood warning has been issued for the River Yar due to high water levels at lowest oft. The Environment Agency is expecting high water levels from Thorpe St. Andrew to Braden Water due to the natural tide locking caused by higher waters at lowest oft. It is restricting the Broad's normal drainage out to sea at low tide. High water is due at lowest oft at 4:15 a.m. on Monday, with elevated tides within the Broads expected between 5 a.m. and 9 a.m. The Environment Agency said it is closely monitoring the situation.